A heartwarming surprise for one Chollas View family. Elves brought them an early Christmas just days after their car filled with presents was stolen and ended up underwater in Mission Bay. Thanks for joining us. I'm Omari Fleming.
And I'm Alexis Rivas.
Santa came early.
This one's yours too.
Oh, that reaction is priceless. Mary Jane Stewart, overcome with emotion after a woman heard her story on NBC7 and decided to surprise her family with gifts today. Tracy, along with her elves, brought bags of presents to cover those lost Friday night. That's when Mary's car was stolen and found in the water in Mission Bay with all of her gifts for her kids and her family inside.
It's really good to know that there's good people out there still, because especially in this time of year and something like that happening just kind of makes you lose a little bit of faith. And so to know that there's people out there who have a big heart and really care, it's really nice.
Good to have those big-hearted people. This isn't the first time that Tracy has donated gifts to people during the holidays. It's been a tradition for her and her husband for years, and since his passing, she has continued the tradition to give to others.
I love that story.
Yeah.
It puts, you know, all of the holiday stress. Exactly.
Yeah, perspective.
And for those wishing for a wet, I don't know who's wishing for that, but for those wishing for a white Christmas, you are getting your wish. The winter storm system is timing out perfectly this holiday week. Today we saw heavy rain that flooded roads and traffic headaches on freeways, plus even some water rescues.
Yeah, so how much can we expect to see over the next few days? That's the big question. Let's check in now with Dagmar.
So for your Christmas Eve forecast, we have more precipitation in store for us throughout the county. However, the coast and the inland valleys, you'll see the mid to the upper 50s. Some sunshine on and off, yes, but clouds and showers continuing. The mountains, here's where things switch up a bit. So overnight in through your Monday into your Tuesday, now your Christmas Eve, temperatures begin to drop a little bit. You will end up seeing some showers continue at a rate of about 40 to 50, maybe 60% throughout the county, but at elevation with a high of only the upper 30s. That's where you'll start to see maybe a few flakes of snow mixed in with some showers on and off in Julian, Mount Laguna, Palomar. The deserts on and off, you'll see partly to mostly cloudy skies, upper 50s and the low 60s there. So there's a chance now for Christmas Eve heading in through Christmas Day that you'll have a white Christmas in the mountains.
Officers from the Carlsbad Police Department arrested a San Diego police sergeant on domestic violence-related charges. Officers arrested Sergeant Don Williams at his home yesterday morning. He was off duty at the time.
Williams has been placed on unpaid leave during this investigation. He's been with the San Diego Police Department for more than 20 years.
And a family argument turns violent in Cardiff. A man is accused of shooting his stepson, who reportedly threatened his own mother with a knife.
Yeah, so this happened just before 6 this morning at a home on Green Lake Drive. Deputies say the stepson in his 50s started to threaten his elderly mother with a knife. She screamed out for help, and that's when her husband said he was defending the mother and shot the stepson in the stomach. The stepson was rushed to the hospital and is in critical condition. The mother was not hurt. Deputies are looking into what started that fight.
A fire destroyed an Encinitas home late Sunday night, and the water used to put out the flames led to a portion of the bluff behind that house to collapse. Kind of wild. The 3-alarm fire started just before 11 o'clock at a home on Neptune Ave. A woman inside that home was able to make it out safely. However, due to the amount of water used and the rainfall, a chunk of bluff collapsed early this morning. A soil engineer was called out to investigate. And let's switch gears now to the discovery of a holiday chair that brought some holiday cheer for a couple in La Mesa.
Yeah, about 25 years ago, Donna says she bought what she describes as the perfect dining room set, but it was missing its 6th chair. For decades, Donna was on the hunt to find that missing chair. The search ended when the couple went to Old Town to see A Christmas Carol. They couldn't believe their eyes.
Donna, yeah. Not just my arm. And
that's my chair.
We had a spring in our step coming out of there, and it was, we just said, well, this, what a Christmas. It's better than anything under the tree, you know, we could have, is to have this chair.
I love this.
Yeah.
The art director for the theater agreed to sell them that chair after Christmas when they're done with the play.
An early Christmas gift. So the holiday spirit isn't just celebrated on Earth. As you see right here, astronauts on board the International Space Station made a video showing us folks here on the ground how they celebrate Christmas up in space.
They get to open up these care packages filled with goodies, including Santa hats, stockings, and even some traditional holiday treats. They'll have these pouches filled with hot apple cider and hot cocoa, and I do love watching them drink that.
Yeah, it's interesting to see them drink that. They got the little hats on also, yeah. Enjoying
they've
themselves.
Gotta, like, bubbles.
Shit. How did they do it?
Like, I did it.
So that'll do it for tonight's nightly check-in.
Have a great night.
See you.